we go. Bald Nate talks me into it. It's all his fault. My death warp probably won't be very fast because I don't really think in terms of I'm death warping, so I don't take my health down really low. I'll try my best. Technically, we don't want any help. Well, I suppose if it happens accidentally, there's not much you can do about it. I think this thing takes 10. I don't remember. Egypt next. Did we just get a disc? Yeah, we got a disc. Egypt for a key. Gonna confuse me a little bit. Slide. Kazakh. No death warp in this one, so I don't need to worry about anything. Go to Japan, grab the thing first before we warp. China next. Gonna wanna get the boots. We can die after we get them. Oops, I gotta hold right. Aw, man. Going to Kazakh for a key. And we can do a death warp out of this one. Oops. Getting a key up here, and we're gonna death warp. Don't remember where we're gonna death warp, but and thanks, Dundee. Oh no, where's that guy? Going to China now to get a key. I could probably get that first cycle on that. I just never practiced it. No more death warps in this game. That's it. We've We've done all of them. Go back to Kazakh. There's only five. Everything else is the same. Going to Kazakh to get disc 5. That's not cool. Okay. So pretty much, there's only five death warps in this. Now we go to Africa. Analyze. And we'll go to Africa. Thank you. Analyze the LA. I hadn't. That's when you'd go down the first level. I never did anything with that. Likewise, I probably won't speedrun Junior either. But it is pretty hard to get that clip. Australia, here we come. That clip in the very beginning to get a fast stage one. How are they? I guess when I messed with it before, it didn't seem too easy. Yes, of course. Just press down. It's amazing that that even exists. I understand what you're saying. Oh sure, everything's easy compared to the air clip. Just a damage to me. I don't know if I want to attack him like that anymore. I don't think it kills him any sooner, and I'm pretty sure it ends up hitting me. That may work. Alright, good at it. Lighting isn't very good. Aw, man. I accidentally spawned him. That means we gotta sit here and fight him now. Oh, what is it? Oh, yeah, I guess I don't really care about that. Crap, I don't think I can do it now. Oh no. I think I'm gonna die. I don't know how to fight this guy without dying, so we're gonna have to do this again most likely. Oh okay, maybe not. We got lucky. There we go. We got lucky. Thanks for the GG. Oh, is it? Alright, so that's third place then, I guess. But I think I wasted like 30 seconds having to fight that jerk. So there's obviously some more time that could be taken off by just like casually going through it. But it is third place for now. Nothing has been submitted to this particular track for 3 years. Bald Nate talked me into it. These are the GG guys. Dendy and Sherry Bear. I can't believe I still didn't get a one cycle on that guy. I'm not getting close enough to him. Yeah, most of the time for these runs, I don't spend a whole lot of time doing save stating. I just kind of get through the game and just move on, kind of thing. But now we have three runs to do. I'll post this.